I'll make sure the birds don't eat the seeds.
Right, Dad.
good luck, Debbie. See you tomorrow. Bye. This is nice.
Daddy, you have to be the scarecrow.
What? Oh, so naughty birds. Birdies have gone to bed. Daddy Pig, go inside now. Flowers on the wind. A little snail has come to take a look. Oh dear, snails like eating plants.
Harry, can you take Barbara to your garden?
Okay, I'll take care of Barbara. It is 1 week later. Clever! George, come and look!
My flowers! They're so pretty!
Look at George's plant!
It's a beautiful
and
royal
giant castle! No, but it does go quite high!
George's flower is taller than our house!
George has grown a sunflower. Well done, George.
I love our flower garden.
Now let's make you a vegetable garden. But that's why I sit in my chair.
Then Karen got beautiful chairs, Daddy Cake.
Like tomatoes, carrots, and potatoes. I do like a nice potato. Daddy Pig loves potatoes. Everyone loves potatoes. Pepper has brought Goldina fish to the vet for a checkup.
You've got a healthy, happy fish. She's a lot more. Thank you, Dr. Hamster. Hello?
Hello, Dr. Hamster. This is Mr. Elephant. Mr. Elephant and his family are out for a walk in the mountains. We found a sick lizard.
It's a gecko.
Edmund knows all about lizards. He's a clever clog.
I'm straight there. Can we come too? Of course. Let's go. Are we going in an ambulance? No, the mountains are too far away. We'll go in my aeroplane.
George loves aeroplanes.
All aboard! All bands away!
I didn't know you had an aeroplane, Dr. Hamster.
Oh, yes. I'm the flying vet.
Thank goodness the vet's here.
Where is the sick lizard?
There it is.
Oh, poor little Pickle. What is wrong with the lizard? It seems to be upside down. Could you flip it over?
Yes. Dr. Hamster has made the lizard better.
Oh, a major emergency. Hello?
Hello. Grandpa Pig here.
Grandpa Pig is out sailing his boat.
It's Polly. She's a sick parrot.
Sick parrot. I'll be right there.
Look, Polly. It's the flying vet.
Where are we going to land? This place is angry.
Go back up. Go, okay? And we've already showed a love for our shirt tonight. I'll get some more, okay?
Yeah, but no photos now. No photos. What?
People.
Oh, where, shadow? Where can shadow be? Shadow! Oh, Shadow, there you are!
Hi, Shadow! Hello, Bear! Hello, Dodder! I've just been skipping over the ripples on the pond.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Well, Shadow, do you happen to have a story for us today?
Why, certainly, Bear. The way I see it, there's always a wonderful story to tell. Just watch. A duck and a ladybug who's eating a cake.
That's some good cake.
Went to the woods to visit the lake. Alas, they got lost on the way home. When the sly duck decided he wanted to roam.
I know a shortcut.
Oh, brother.
They wandered through the woods till their legs did ache. When the ladybug saw some crumbs from her cake.
Look, my friend, we can follow the crumbs back.
The duck squinting hard, he said with a quack.
I just can't see anything at all.
Here, follow me. It's a good thing that I'm small.
They came to the place where she had started to eat.
Yikes, no more cake crumbs.
She whined in defeat. And then the duck started to cry. When the duck thought perhaps he should fly.
Perhaps I should fly! Ow! Now I see just where we are. Oh, in truth, we're not very far.
Home at last, they were out of their tangle. Yay. It pays to look from a different angle.
I'm tall.
I'm small.
Tall.
Wow, what a great story, Shadow.
Yes, Shadow, thanks. My pleasure. I'm glad you both liked it. Well, I'm off. But if you need another story, just try and catch me.
Thanks, Shadow.
One.
photos, picture.
Getting out of me.
Hey, Phil. Hey. Phil, give me your phone. Give me your phone. Your phone, so I can get that video.
Right now, the other people.
Yeah. Yeah, I had to.